With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team. Why are you leaving me here? Are you sure this is the right way?
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Yes, let's go. You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon. Freeman! Who would have thought you would still be alive? Wouldn't you like your friend? Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. I don't suppose you'd reconsider. Lead the way. I'm slowing you down, am I? Do you still say there's nothing to chaos?
Thank you. For God's sake, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out! Oh, God, they're doing it!
Thank you. someone will come and rescue us. Who can say? Fat lot of good that PhD does me now, hmm? You are completely wrong. Did you hear something? You know... I certainly hope you know what you're doing. I'll stay here.
Last, thank God you're here.
Bet I can give you something for the pain. Have I been that much of a prop? This should make you feel better. I'll wait. Yes. I'm slowing you down, am I? All right. Have I been that much of a burden? I'm not certain. I believe this will make for a notable case.
guess. Lead the way. I'll wait. Absolutely.
Extreme force.
take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Roger. 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
So much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck. Appears that you need medical attention right away. Let's try this. I don't suppose you reconsider. With my brains and your brawn, we'll... I'll stay here. All right. I refuse to go another step.